ask you, oh God, that you will release your anointing out here in San Bernardino, a type of anointing that will break the yoke of bondage. We pray that you will deliver your people from drug addiction. We pray that you will set them free, Father God. We know that you have the power, Father God, to break addictions, to break chains. Father God, we ask you in the name of Jesus Christ to release your power and your anointing here in the city of San Bernardino, that you would deliver people from any type of bondage, people that are possessed, people that are stuck, people that are depressed. We pray that you will free them right now through the power of the blood of Jesus Christ, that your mighty hand will come to San Bernardino and that you will touch people's lives. We pray for your resurrection power. We bind the strong man of San Bernardino. We bind every devil and demon. We bind every principality. We bind the spirit of retaliation. We bind every force that is working against these people in Jesus' name. And we command the enemy to let God's people go.
Señor, toca, Señor, a través de tu presencia, de tu espíritu, Señor, a como vamos caminando, Señor, a cada hogar, Señor, cada casa, cada persona, en el nombre poderoso de Jesús, Señor. El enemigo ha perdido todo poder, no hay principado, no hay, Padre, ningún demonio, ningún espíritu que pueda en contra tuya, Señor, y nosotros venimos en tu nombre, Señor, en tu nombre, Padre, venimos, Señor, porque tú a nosotros nos liberaste, Señor, nos sanaste, nos sacaste, Señor. Nosotros no pensamos que somos más que nadie, Señor, pero reconocemos que tu nombre es santo, santo, santo eres tú, Señor, and you can, only you can, and it's time, Lord, your body, Lord, wakes up, Lord, and whoa, Lord, we call, oh, Señor, upon your Holy Spirit to touch all of us, to move us, Father God, and recognize who you are and what you do, Lord, and give you all the praise and all the glory, Lord, because we can't do any of it without you, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray, Father God, every spiritual stronghold, every lie of the enemy ever spoken against your children, Lord, in every area of San Bernardino and everywhere, Lord, we unite with our brothers and sisters all around the world, Father God, Lord, in spirit, Father God, and Lord, we declare, Lord, a supernatural word, Lord, that we are living in supernatural times, that now, God, you, Heavenly Father, through your Holy Spirit, are doing it all. You're bringing us together, Lord. We rebuke the devil, Satan, and all his principalities, every power of darkness in the name of Jesus, and ever turn, Father God, every lie that he has spoken over your people, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we declare and decree, Lord, that your will be done in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. The city of San Bernardino, Father God, we pray over the region, God. We come against the principalities. We come against the powers of darkness and the rulers of this age, against spiritual wickedness in the heavenly realms. Though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God, through the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalts against the knowledge of God, and bringing it into captivity, every thought to the obedience of Christ, that is not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit, saith the Lord of hosts. And I pray, God, like the time was with the prophet Jeremiah. He was a prophet that they say the prophet of doom and gloom, because the kings didn't want to hear the truth, so they relied on their own resources, Father God. But you called them, just like you called us, my God, to spread the light, my God, to be the salt, to be the season of the earth, my God. And we just thank you, God, that you called us out of darkness into your marvelous light, my God, that we saw the light when we were in dark and bondage and we were lost, destined for hell. You died on the cross and you rose again on the third day, and one day that the Bible says, for me to live is Christ, to die is gain, to be absent is to be present with
the pit of hell. You have to let God, people, of God's people.
Yes.
I know.
Amen.
I come back. I come against you right now. I pray that you will take away the scales from their eyes. Open up their spiritual ears, Father God. I pray that they will wake up and hear your preaching out here, Father God. I pray that they will be each. Father God, I pray that they will come to you, Father God.
Thank you, Father God, that you called us out here to the city of San Bernardino to do a work for you, Father. We thank you, God, that you love the people of San Bernardino. chosen them, Father God. It doesn't matter where you came from. It matters where you're going. And God is calling you. I speak blessings. I pray that every curse over San Bernardino be broken in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because Jesus has taken the keys away from Satan. When he died on the cross, he went and he took them away. And today we pray that every curse is broken off of San Bernardino. We speak life over every single person. We speak, Father God, the power of God, the promises of God are yea and amen. Father God, we thank you, God, that you're bringing all your tribes back together, Father God. We thank you, God, for this mighty work. In Jesus' name, hallelujah, hallelujah. Father God, your word said, eye has not seen, ear has not heard what God has prepared for those who love him. He said, just call upon the name of Jesus wherever you're at. I promise you, just call upon the name of Jesus. I don't know what you're going through, but I know that Jesus has the power to save, to deliver, to set the captive free. Just like he set me free, he set the church free. He wants to set you free. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And the God is able. He's living. He's powerful. God is not dead. He's alive. He's alive and he's living and he's doing a mighty work here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father God, we pray for the children, Father God. No parents, Father God, that have lost your children, Father. We pray, God, that you're bringing them back to their parents, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you're going to do restoration here, Father God. We thank you. We thank you, Father God. We pray, God, that everybody that's on the streets, Father God, that they will know, God, that, Lord, you have a plan and a purpose for their life, God, that they will not be lost, Father God, but they are found in you, Christ Jesus. Father God, your word says that you came to seek and save that which was lost. And we thank you, God, that you're going to save them, God, through your might and power.
Heavenly Father, we come in your day, Lord. We ask you, Father God, that we see the cloud over San Bernardino, Father God. Lord, we ask you to open cloud, Father God, today, Lord Jesus. Let your rays shine down upon San Bernardino, Father God. Lord, we ask you that today, Father God, we put on the full armor of God, Heavenly Father. Because Ephesians 6:10-20, Father God, speaks about the six pieces of armor, Father God. Therefore, take up the full armor of God that you may be able to withstand all the evil day. And having done all to stand therefore, having girded your waist with truth, having put on the breastplate of righteousness, having shod your feet with the preparation of the gospel of peace, above all, taking the shield of faith with which you will be able to quench every single dart of the enemy. And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Heavenly Father, we pray today, Father God, that you bind any evil around San Bernardino, Father God. Every strength, Father God. We praise you, Lord Jesus. We love you, Heavenly Father. Lord, we ask you, Father God, that today, Father God, let it be a day of joy, a day of peace, a day of praising you, Father God. We ask you, Father God, that you bring us to all truth here, Father God. Every single one that's hearing this, Father God, we ask you, Lord, we bind the enemy, Father God, in Jesus' mighty name, Father God. Amen, amen, and amen, Lord.
Amen. Okay.
Right now for the city, for this block, Father God, for those who are out there in the streets grinding and hustling, those who are out there doing drugs, those women that are out there in prostitution or selling themselves out there, God, I pray, Father God, like you used the harlot in the book of Joshua, the prophet, when you went out there and she hit the spies. We pray, God, that there'll be a women out there like Rahab.
God is not dead. Yes, we come not in our own name or a church's name. We come in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and we decree deliverance. We decree the power of God over San Bernardino. We decree that the Spirit of God is at work. And I speak to every person that is here, every person who is spiritually dead, every person who is spiritually blind, that right now that you would open up their eyes and their mind to know that it's the Spirit of God that is at work, that Father God, you have an eternal plan
for their lives, not just temporary pleasure, but you have an eternal plan, Father God, to set them free, that they could live with you forever. This world is temporary, Father God, and all of us, Father God, are here for a season and for a reason. But I pray, Father God, that you will begin to wake your people up, and they will begin to live for you, Father God, and we will honor our bodies as the temple of God, and Father, that you will sanctify us. We can't do this without the power of the Holy Spirit. So we pray for the Spirit of God to come upon our minds, upon our bodies, and to sanctify us, to regenerate us, to revive us. We pray, Father, for the dry bones, Father God. Can these bones live? You know, Lord, we speak life over these dry bones, Father God, and they will rise up as an exceedingly great army, Father God, as the Israel of God, that they will stand upon their feet, Father God, that every prostitute will be a prophet, every pimp a pastor, Father God, every drug dealer an evangelist, Father God, that you're turning it around. We break the stronghold. We break every chain of addiction, Father God. We pray, open up the gates that hold the people down, Father God. And we pray for your power right now to deliver your people. We target the strong man of San Bernardino, and we bind the strong man of San Bernardino through the power and the name of Jesus Christ, through the finished work of the cross. And we command you, spirit of death, we command you, strong man, to let God's people go. We take power over you. We take authority over you. The kingdom of God has come upon you. And right now, we decree that God's people shall be free.
Oh, Father God, I touch every heart, that you touch every soul, Father God. Father God, I pray, Father God, that your love, that your joy, Father God, it walks in these streets, Father God, because your word says, Father God, that where there's one or two gathered in your name, Father God, your presence is there, Father God. And I just pray, Father God, that you touch, Father God, every single heart, Father God. I pray, Father God, for your Holy Spirit, Father God, to come upon us, Father God. I just pray for protection over our city, Father God. So many lost souls, Father God, so many people.
Maligno de prostitución, de drogas, de pandillas. En el nombre de Jesús echamos fuera todos esos espíritus para que el espíritu verdadero de Jesús se empiece a mover, a transformar todo el corazón, a transformar toda mente. Porque venimos a declarar a San Bernardino para Cristo, que tú lo restaures, que tú lo hagas una ciudad con un corazón arrepentido, que te busque de día y de noche, Padre. En este momento, Señor, suelta tu Espíritu Santo sobre toda calle aquí, todo lugar, Señor, toda persona. Tócalo de la cabeza a la planta de los pies. We come against you, Satan. We come against all your demons.
Every Sunday you can come on over, 1525 North B Street, City of San Bernardino here, week 16. Church starts at 11 a.m. Service and prayer. Come down and get your blessings. We just want to pray for everybody here in San Bernardino. Pray for all the people here. We rebuke the enemy. We just ask you, Lord, that you protect our people here. All of the homeless people, the people that are in need, we just ask you for comfort and helping them as the day goes on. And pray help these people here in need with food, something to eat. We just pray, God, that you just have a hedge of protection over our people here.
He loves you too much for you to destroy yourselves. So he has a plan for your life to give you peace, to give you hope,
yes,
to give you a future.
Yes.
We want to encourage you, come out to the church and come experience the love of God. We serve a God of mercy, a God of compassion, a God that shows mercy.
God, we know you are there, Father God. You are first in our life, Father God.
Father God, we ask you that you lead the way, Father God. In every situation, Father God, we come to you, Father God. Lord, we just ask that you lift everybody out here on the streets, Father God. That yes. you protect them, Father God. Lord, with the blood of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, we ask that the enemy flee San Bernardino.
He will heal your children.